thrown some pucks toward Corey Crawford, but they're not getting through. Here's an opportunity, and Burrows scores! Alex Burrows gives Vancouver a 2-1 lead, 2 goals on 4 shots.
Goes Ben Smith, the hero of Game 6, who scored the winner in overtime. Now he's chasing. Here comes Kessler to the net. Centering pass, score! Alexander Burrows, 1-0 Vancouver.
Alexander Burrows came into this series in Game 6 with a big night. And it's Ryan Kessler, who still has yet to score in this series, who does all the handiwork. A turnover, a nice power move towards the net on Duncan Keith, and then...
Pony missed the puck. Ryan Johnson just gets it out. And he's dumped the puck back in. Campoli trying to clear it. Burrows shoots, scores!
Matchups, and Ryan Johnson is on the ice because of the second centerman. A rolling puck. You mentioned all the time that Burrows had to think about that penalty shot. This time he just reacts. He's got a rolling puck, and instead of trying to settle it down, he just buries his head and hammers it.
Gustafsson, Hornqvist, and Mike Fisher up front. They turn the puck over. Burrows to Kessler. Burrows scores!
This duo, and you talked about that urgency on the turnover. Look at how quickly they turned up ice, keep puck control. Excellent job by Kessler. Watch Kessler's stick and what he does to Shea Weber. Weber wants to go for a deflection, but instead Kessler
all the way down into the San Jose end, takes it in deep, tries to roll it in on the end. He picks it out and picks up a shot back, score! Alex Burrows had that puck end up on his stick, and he fired it along the ice. Had 3 assists in that second period. Out to center, it's a 2-on-1 here. Henrik Sedin and Burrows. Henrik Wake. Back into the front, they score! What a pass! He put it through the legs of Niemi, right to the blue paint, and Burrows had the tap in.
Sedin to center with a shoot-in. Daniel goes after it, in comes Murray. He got to the puck first. Henrik took it back. Daniel. Henrik. Burrows scores! Niemi's talking to himself, and so he should be. What a spectacular goal. Alex Burrows finishes what the Sedin start. 1-0 Canucks.
Well, how many times have you seen this if you're a fan of the Vancouver Canucks? A simple dump in that sits in the corner, but an excellent job of retrieval. Murray can't handle it. Turnover, and just like that, attack the net. Backhand pass, forehand pass, back of the net. No chance.
Trying to pull his way by, but more time goes off the penalty clock, and that's the object.
The Bruins bench was yelling at Marchand to go because it was Henrik Sedin, a forward in a one-on-one situation. Henrik played it well.
Rattled on by Ferentz, kept alive though by Sammy Salo. Pitched around in front. Oh, and a hurry shot by Bruins! He scores! If the Canucks win a stranglehold, the Bruins would have to win 4 of the next 5. If it even went that far. And here's Burrows moving in, fakes the drive, and around behind he's chased the loose puck. He scores!
Talk about the aggressiveness of Tim Thomas. He comes out, but the pace. if you're Chara there, you got to pull him down. You cannot allow him to get to the front of the net knowing your goaltender has lost his net because of the aggressiveness. Great play by Burrows and the Vancouver.